Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have an update on a legal battle involving the legendary singer Cher. She's fighting against Mary, the widow of her ex-husband Sonny Bono, over royalties. Let's get into the details. Hello, everyone. It seems that Cher is back in court, determined to settle the ongoing dispute over royalties. She claims to be owed a substantial amount of money, and she's taking the matter to a federal judge. According to court documents obtained by radaronline.com, the 77-year-old singer is requesting the dismissal of all claims filed against her. To give you some background, Cher previously sued Mary in 2021, alleging that she was withholding royalties owed from the classic hits of Sonny and Cher. Cher specifically mentioned songs like The Beat Goes On and I Got You Babe, arguing that she is entitled to receive the royalties as per the agreement made with Sonny. As part of their 1975 divorce settlement, Cher and Sonny agreed to evenly split their royalties. However, Cher claims that Mary has been improperly collecting royalties that are not rightfully hers. In her lawsuit, Cher demanded $1 million in damages and urged the court to affirm the validity of the divorce agreement. However, in response, Mary has requested the court to dismiss all claims made against her. And there you have it, folks. Cher's legal battle with Sonny Bono's widow, Mary, continues to unfold as they clash over royalties. We'll be sure to keep you updated on any developments in this case. Thank you for tuning in to our news update. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more intriguing stories and updates. Until next time.